GTA 4's physics were so ahead of their time, not only could you knock someone over with a cigarette, but the incredible water physics allowed a helicopter to push the water in the Middle Park Lakes away, so you're actually able to land on the bottom of the shallow lake. Really impressive for a 2008 game, and shows how its physics were ahead of its time.